I think this year, better than ever, going through the whack like we did. Take no prisoners, go to Las Vegas, go back to bat. Awesome. Go Vans.
Who are you talking to? Anything good on there?
No.
Oh, yeah.
Oh! It's been the best decision I've ever made. It's made me so much stronger, all the people I've been surrounded by. You know, this isn't, like Coach said, this is not the way we want to go out, but I've become who I am, like, through coaches here and Coach Newley and my teammates, and they pushed me to become a good leader. And, I mean, it's emotional. You know, any last game is going to be emotional, but, wow, what a ride it's been. I mean, it's been incredible, and I know that the girls behind me are going to take this program even higher.
This experience is a great experience to have. Next year, hopefully we'll be, like Coach was saying earlier, in the locker room. Hopefully we'll have a higher seed, and we'll be able to come out stronger. Playing a team like Louisville, they're obviously a great team. It makes us better. It allows us to push farther. We know what we need to work on now, so.